pretty good beignet.
Look, y'all, backstage.
Oh, that is so cool. Isn't that a great place to take a picture?
Good morning from Roatan, Mahogany Bay. Oh, it's another cruise ship over there, y'all. We're in no hurry to go ashore this morning because we don't have an excursion. We're just going to hang out at this beautiful beach area. But before I do that, today I want to get some beignets. I have not tried them yet on this ship. And I'm going to go down and get some beignets and coffee. Let's check out this view first, though. Gonna fog up my camera. I know it is. Yep, immediately. Okay, view later. Let's take a look at the view again. The beach area is on the other side of the ship. Here in Mahogany Bay. Frankly, you gotta pick starboard if you want to be port side in Cozumel, and port if you want to be port side in Mahogany Bay. You gotta pick, and they're both. We've got beignets. Let's see what they look like. Oh, that's amazing. And they grabbed me some coffee. That's a pretty good beignet.
Did y'all see that plane? No, there's an airport over there. It didn't take off the water. It just took off right there. See if another one of those out.
They're cleaning our balcony and they've opened the balcony to the next. Here we go, off to Honduras. There's another cruise ship in port, by the way. Not here, it's down the beach, down the island, but there he is. And we are off.
Hello, hello.
Honduras.
Can I take some picture?
Good morning, sir. Picture for you. Welcome to Roatan.
Hey, you wanted that picture, didn't you?
Picture for you guys.
The Carnival Glory is in ship, is in port with us.
Nice.
Want to go this way instead of through the building? You can walk the nature trail to the beach. See if we can spot some agouti.
That's cute.
see the fish down there. The main trail. There's the chairlift overhead. Oh, they're checking people to get in here. Interesting. Water's nice here. It's not as clear as your first two stops. Oh, look at that, a mullet. No, it's a little tiny barracuda. Huh. All your water sports rentals, pretty much everything you can think of doing. And here are your prices. Here's your picture spot, ship in the background. Okay, first item of business. See if we can find Port Kitty.
Found you guys.
Look at this. That has the kitty. Hello. You think so?
Another.
I love y'all shirt.
Right? Right.
Do you need food?
Oh, is that a souvenir shop?
Yeah. I love the shady area here. Oh, look at the playground area for the kids. Inside that gated area are the cabanas. What? Oh yeah, tempted. And I believe that, yeah, these chairs out here are free without an umbrella or a cabana. Each cabana sold out. Welcome crew, private event. How nice. Bathrooms.
just... Yes, they do not.
Okay.
Let me go. I'm gonna do another one.
Okay.
Lots of people out there snorkeling today. Water's not super clear in Honduras, though. It's much clearer at the Cozumel and Costa Maya ports. Great view of the beach.
It's not correct.
And the ships. Cabanas are nice. A little pricey for 6 hours though. Oh, look at the massages up there. That's a nice place to get a massage.
In the middle of all the fun.
I wonder how much. $30 for a clamshell.
He's 10 for an umbrella.
10 for an umbrella, you think?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Sand.
So weird.
Oh, the trampoline would be fun.
I like the shirts.
Hey, how much do you rate the trampoline?
$24.
Thanks. What? He sips it right out there. Hands it to you. Oh, we were gonna do this on the phone also. Not a bad idea. And that's it, the end of the beach. Here, the end of the beach is where the chairlift comes off. Second biggest reef in the world around Honduras. Understand the renting the clamshell right back here. Oh, we're off trail now. Definitely gonna find the gorillas. Look, y'all, backstage. That's really cool. We better find front stage before somebody runs us off.
too many Miami buses. I would love one more before I go back to the ship. It's the glory.
Yeah.
It's tired.
We're gonna.
Oh my gosh, have you guys tried one of these guys' burgers?
They might be better after four hurricanes, Miami Vice.
That's a little elephant. That's a very cute little elephant.
And the hostess station. Then we have a dessert bar.
It's sitting in the window.
And another salad. Much better salad bar than a messy. Much better. Okay, tuna.
We love it. And
you chose the best one. Can I tell you? What did I tell you?
That's a great dessert. Maybe it doesn't pair well with the length there, but that's delicious. Poblano and corn soup. And we have the things from New
Bennett.
It's like the roast beast from Galveston.
That's good too. Do we have to make a little bit?
Looks good. For dinner. Here's the soup and all that better life.
Sorry y'all, I had to take a little 6-hour unscheduled nap after too many slushies in Mahogany Bay. Who knew those slushies were alcoholic? But let's go see dear future husband.
Girl, go ahead, keep going. does magic tricks and tries to find comedic situations while performing the magic tricks. So, if something's not funny tonight, it's a trick. One out of three people living in the United States of America will be ugly. Is that even proven in a group setting? What the heck? I'll try out the Jubilee, see what happens, all right? Article said this, everybody in the group look to your left, so look to your left. Article said everybody look to your right, look to your right. Article concluded by saying that if the person on your left and right is good looking, about a year ago, I did this trick in a Catholic church, and I made $132. Now, ladies, if you've never been to a men's restroom before, you're required, gentlemen, please be seated. The three of spades, the nine of diamonds, the six of clubs, and the king of hearts. I'm going to name your card. Please sit down. In your chair. In your chairs. Give them a big round of applause. It's a real couple.
Pizza and my poke bowl. This cost $10 on the Carnival Jubilee.
This was pretty.